is true. My mom's totally creeped out by him. Oh, wait, I just remembered someone. He's the second weirdest uncle in history.
Well, it's all over. Checkmate, I'm afraid. Please come and see me. I'd like to thank you for all your help in person. Pegasus Lifestyle Management, how can I help you? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
is my last time forgiving him.
Yeah, I work with Bob. Ah. Whatever. If by work you mean run ridiculous errands for him day
Hello?
And night.
Hey, girl.
He's okay, I guess. Compared to some actors. He occasionally remembers my name. Really hard, and he travels a lot.
LJT here. You know that the length of your prison sentence is based on the quantity of cocaine you're caught with? Because at the moment, you're stockpiling so much Changa, we can't even cut anymore. So sell some, quick!
Call me tonight.
This is she.
Hey, Clarence. How you doing? She did what? Oh, that's depressing. Well, that's why God made booze.
Thank you for riding the Los Santos subway.
Thank you.
no-count asshole. My eyes are lying.
Sounds like a plan.
Come on, Shorty. We're not riding LSD for our first date. I won't play you like that. Yeah, I got a little white berry all rolled up.
Well, this is just a movie. Totally paranoid.
Stay inside.
So you've really got to be doing something that pisses me off. Kicking your ass.
Oh, look. I know I'm a funny head.
Hello? Hello?
one of them will settle down and give me a grandchild.
Whatever.
So I just...
I was okay till just now. Then I got this...
It's LJT. We've got bales of high-grade San Andreas Kush just sitting on the factory floor waiting to go moldy. So much, in fact, that we can't harvest anymore. So sell something and get this business moving.
Are we having your world famous pork chops again tomorrow?
Just outland.
Yo.
I finally arranged a three-way between Fred and my own brother.
That's terrible. Call me tomorrow.
Good to see you, boss.